Some late breaking news coming off of Del Rio and Page's suspension. Now you can add to the list Eva Marie. First violation of the wellness policy, gone 30 days. She was supposed to be involved in that six woman tag match coming up this weekend at SummerSlam. Now that is scrapped, or at least she is. With more, I got to get more info on this, and when I get that, I'll bring it to you guys. Adios.